Mrs. Reynolds would be very pleased to see her assets used in this way to support this community and support the neighborhoods that make up this community.
Okay, so we are all out here outside the 14th Street Recreation Center to build a brand new playground with the Dreamland Rose Share Neighborhood Association and the City of Winston-Salem Parks and Recreation with help from the K.P. Reynolds Charitable Trust.
I think it's exactly what community is all about. We have people, and not only people in the neighborhood, but people from outside of the neighborhood coming to invest their time and their energy in something that's going to benefit our children, our community overall, and I think that's what community is all about.
Well, we all rallied around the idea and the concept that neighbors and neighborhoods need to get to know each other, and that's what the Kaboom process does. It's a community coming together to design a playground, to build a playground, and to own a playground, and to maintain the playground once it's built. So it's more of a community organizing process in addition to having a play asset for the children of the community.
Just to see everybody come together from churches, from the community, from the city, and work together to see this finished product, it's just amazing. It really is.
Too cliche, but it takes a village, and the village is still working.